Jones! Good to see you back on your feet again. Ready for action, I hope?
Absolutely. Good to see you too, Senator Lenehan. 1 month in bed's enough for me. I could use a bit of exercise, though, and some explanations.
It took years for these two to reach a position of trust in IGI. The chip they stole uses nanotechnology, and it's entirely resistant to EMPs, electromagnetic pulses. It's the next big thing. Silicon will be obsolete in a year or two. What we do know is that White and Quest sacrificed their cover to get the EMP technology. So it must have been extremely important to someone.
Who's my new mission director?
Oh, same old, same old. Good to see you've made full recovery, Jones. You've always been the athletic type.
Back in action too, then, Anya. You okay?
You can't get rid of me that easily. Our local losses were small. White left one scientist and two security guards dead in an attempt to take out the computer systems. But the alarms went off and he had to run.
White and Quest's military backgrounds were immaculate and mostly real, and finding any useful leads in their records was very hard. However, after extensive searching, we uncovered a small number of suspicious connections during their time with us, and one of them was very familiar indeed. It's an old friend of yours.
Great. Not again. That man's a liability.
Hard to disagree with you there, Jones, but this time he could be more trouble for White than for us. He owes us a favor and should be willing to squeal if the price is right. There's just one small catch.
I knew it.
Yak Priboy moved his weapon straight to Libya after that flop in Russia. But something went wrong. He's currently held prisoner by the head of the Libyan intelligence service. Priboy has been accused of selling arms to the rebels, and they won't hesitate to kill him if we go in all guns blazing. This is where you come in, Jones. One man can succeed where a dozen can't. I want you to go to Libya and free Priboy.
Disable the surveillance equipment in the hotel. The control terminal is in an office down a back alley. We've hired someone local who will wait for you at the docks. You need him to get to that terminal, so watch his back. How's your Arabic, Jones?
Very funny. You know I only speak Russian. He speaks English, right?
Of course. Follow him. He knows the location and the password. Next, create a diversion by blowing up the fuel truck that is parked in the main square. Then get into the hotel, grab Priboy, and get out of there ASAP.
Should be a blast.
Thank you. You take long time. This way. الشمس تغرب بدري الليلة.
أين هو الآن؟
Easy money. I go home now.
لا أدري. أين هو؟ أين هو الآن؟
Thank you.
كيف اللي صار؟ وين هو الآن؟ لا أدري أين هو؟ ما هذا؟ وين هو الآن؟ الآن ما هذا؟ باشا هدم لا أدري أين هو الآن ما هذا لا أدري وين هو الآن ما هذا لا أدري أين هو الآن ما هذا أين هو ما هذا أين هو الآن ها هو لا أدري أين هو الآن جهز الإنذار وين هو الآن ما هذا؟ وين هو الآن؟ وين هو الآن؟ أنا سمعت شيء. أين هو؟ لا أدري.
Believe it or not, it's good to see you again. Ready to get out of here?
I'm not going anywhere, you idiot. And neither are you.
What?
I'm sitting on a 50-kilo remote-controlled explosives. It's good C4. It comes from my stores. And by the way, you have a gun pointed at you.
What have we here?
Just two old friends.
Security's a little slack here, I see. That's easily fixed.
No heroics, Jones. We need Pre-Boy alive.